Hey everyone, welcome to World Heritage Journey. For today's video, we're at the Australian Fossil Mammal Sites in Naracoorte, Australia. This World Heritage Site covers two separate fossil grounds in different areas of Australia. The first, located at Riversleigh in outback Queensland, is almost impossibly remote, even by Australian standards. So for our visit, we headed to Naracoorte, a few hours' drive outside Adelaide in southern Australia. Here at Naracoorte is a series of 28 caves in what's actually a fairly small area. And inside the caves is something outstanding, an incredible series of fossils dating back at least 500,000 years, where the majority of species on display are completely extinct. Highlights here include the marsupial lion, known as Thylacoleo carnifex, along with thylacine, zygomaturus, diprotodon, and the short-faced kangaroo. Over 130 species of mammals, birds, frogs, and reptiles have been identified in the caves here, which is just amazing. One thing I found really interesting is that the caves here are known as pitfall caves, where the only entrances are in the ceiling. Animals would fall into the caves while moving through the bush, and since the caves are reasonably deep and with sheer sides, once the animals had fallen in, there was no way out, which leads to excellent preservation. The caves here are considered to be one of the best fossil deposits, certainly in Australia, and quite possibly even the world. And when you're on a tour of the caves, it's easy to see why. The formations are quite impressive too, with a lot of beautiful stalactites and stalagmites. But what I really liked was how the fossil fields were just left sitting largely undisturbed on the cave floors. Who knows what incredible new discoveries will be made from these bones.